How to get Bloxburg for free on Roblox in 2021. Hello, and welcome back to Roblox Album. In this video, we are going to talk about how to get Bloxburg for free on Roblox in 2021. So, let's get started. Before we start, I would like you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. How to get Bloxburg for free. We know that you are quite interested to know how to get the game for free, so we have come up with this video to help you. As you know, Bloxburg is an insanely popular game in Roblox where you can create virtual characters, build your own dream house, and live out life the way you want. If you are tempted to play the game, but the $25 Roblox paid access stops you from doing so, then this video is for you. Now the question arises, is Bloxburg ever gonna be free? The game originally cost $25 for early play because the developers needed funds for the further development of the game in 2017. Bloxburg will be made free when it is actually released publicly. The game is still in the beta phase and it is not known when the game will be made free. So, if you don't want to wait till the time it becomes free, you can pay Robux and get the game. Worry not, we have the process. However, it's an indirect one. Here are some of the methods you can use to earn Robux and get Bloxburg eventually, so make sure to watch the video till the end. The first way is to sell clothes and earn Robux. Yes, this is one of the most basic tricks that players use to earn Robux. It's easy and convenient too. However, you will need Roblox Premium to make use of this feature. We will talk about that later in the video, stay tuned. Now, how to sell clothes in Roblox? Once you have Roblox Premium, you can start earning. Spend money to make money, as they say. Yes, it's that easy. Once you get to know how the whole system works, you can easily earn free Robux. If you want to win, selling clothes to Roblox is one of the best ways to do it. Here are some essential things to consider before starting your fashion empire. You can make unique clothing designs for shirts, pants, or t-shirts, and then sell them in the market. When you sell them, you get a 70% share of what they earn in Robux, with the remaining 30% used to support the Roblox game economy and reduce inflation. Just like with the Game Pass sale, you must wait 3 days for any deal to be cleared. And these are the main ways to get Robux in Roblox. If you fancy getting started making and earning Robux, or even real in-game money, you can download Roblox for free from the App Store or Google Play. If you need some help getting started, be sure to check out our Roblox Connection Guide. Happy construction! Create one-time purchases. One other purchase you have probably noticed is an item that can be purchased once and a player has access to it forever. A few examples could be access to a special area, a power-up, or an item for their avatar that connects back to the game. If you price it right, you are guaranteed to entice at least a few players to buy it so you can earn yourself a few Robux. Make sure that it is labeled with a circular game pass, and when you choose a price, it will tell you how many Robux you will make for each sale. Earn Robux from giveaways. There are tons of ways to earn Robux quickly. One such way is joining groups on social media, such as Discord and Facebook. These groups offer free Robux just for participating or being active in the group, or buying something from their store. This is by far the cheapest and easiest way to earn Robux for free. Create and sell game passes. Another way to earn free Robux is by creating game passes and selling them to players. Here is how it works. Firstly, you have to create a game and get some players. Then you can add a game pass to sell and choose how much you want to sell it for. Game passes are those unique items that give players an edge in your game, which could be restricted area access, an avatar item, or a permanent power-up. It is essential to know that all Robux you earn with Game Passes is pending 3 days before being paid to your account. But since creating games and Game Passes is entirely free, this is the last way to earn Robux for free in Roblox. These were the methods to earn Robux easily, and by doing this, you will be able to get Bloxburg. So, what do you think of this cool method, and have you used it to get Bloxburg? Do let us know about it and share your views in the comment section down below. That's all for today. I hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel so that you never miss any amazing video from us.